Hi friends, today we will make a no-bake biscuit cake. It is quite easy to make and it needs really less ingredients. And it is very tempting. So, let's begin. But before that, don't forget to subscribe our channel Magic of Indian Rasoi by clicking the subscribe button below. Also, click on this bell icon to receive latest updates and notifications. First of all, we'll make syrup. For that, in a pan, take 1/2 cup sugar. Now add 1/4 cup cocoa powder. Mix it well. Add 1/2 cup water, mix it well and turn the flame on. And let it come to a boil. Once the syrup starts boiling, cook it for 2 minutes on high flame. After 2-3 minutes, add 1 tablespoon butter and turn off the flame. Butter adds a nice glaze to the syrup and it also adds a good taste. Allow the syrup to cool for 5-10 minutes until we work on our biscuits. Now we will line a 6-inch cake tin with some cling wrap so that it is easier for us to unmold the biscuits cake later. You can also use a spring form cake mold. Keep it aside. I am using Mary biscuits and Parle G biscuits for this recipe. You can use any biscuits of your choice like digestive biscuits, Oreos or any other chocolate flavor. Here I have 200 grams of Mary biscuits and 100 grams of Parle G biscuits. In numbers, these are 19 Parle G biscuits and 44 Mary biscuits. Now roughly break these biscuits into small pieces. Do not powder it, just break it with your hands. Now add the prepared chocolate syrup to this and mix it really well. Now add little by little this chocolate mixture into the cake mold and keep pressing it so that an even layer forms. Now put this cake mold into the refrigerator for 1 hour. After 1 hour, the cake has set quite a bit and now we're going to unmold it by pulling the cling wrap out of the mold. We're going to put this cake back into the refrigerator until we work on our ganache frosting. For ganache, take 150 grams dark chocolate in a microwave safe bowl. This is approximately 1 cup chocolate and it is at room temperature and I have chopped it roughly. Add 1/3 cup fresh cream. This is 60 grams of fresh cream. Microwave this mixture for 30 seconds on high power. Mix it really well and microwave it again if needed at 20 seconds interval. I'm going to microwave it for another 20 seconds. Mix it really well and I cannot see any more chocolate lumps. I'm adding 1 teaspoon of salted butter to this for a nice glaze. This is approximately 5 grams of butter. Mix it well and chocolate ganache frosting is ready. Now remove the cling wrap from the biscuit cake. Now pour the ganache over the biscuit cake and spread it evenly with the help of a spoon and spatula. Reserve about 1/4 cup of ganache to use it as a frosting later. Cover the sides of the biscuit cake as well with some ganache using a spatula. Now put this cake back in the refrigerator for about 3 to 4 hours. After 4 hours, no bake biscuit cake is out of the refrigerator and the ganache has set really well. Now fill the remaining ganache. Keep it at room temperature only, do not refrigerate it, in a piping bag and I'm using a star nozzle here. Decorate the cake as you like it. I am making a shell border with a big star nozzle tip. refrigerate this cake for another 5-10 minutes so that the frosting on the top sets really well, and then it is ready to cut into pieces. So an easy no-bake biscuit cake is ready to enjoy. Alternatively, you can also make it into single servings by putting into a square or round plastic molds. If you enjoyed watching this video, then make sure to like and share this video. And if you give this recipe a try, comment below and let us know how it turned out. Also, don't forget to subscribe to our channel. We will be back soon with another recipe. Until then, take care.